opinion, this team deserves a lot more respect. They have so many great qualities. Throw triple sow cow. Two-footed, she came out a little bit early.
They seemed on the way to garnering that respect after a fourth-place finish in Albertville. They finished second in the world that year, but then fell off to fourth last year.
A fall and a double axel. It's going to leave a lot of room for Aaron Neal and Sandspart to pull up.
Does leave room for Jenny Mino and Todd Sands.